have bought us a present.
You bought it or I did?
Nico, I'm offended. I've got us an apartment in Algonquin. What did I say when you got here? Penthouse. Model on each arm.
And you have paid for this place? It wasn't so long ago that your debts got you kidnapped by the Russian mob.
That was a cold dream. Now I'm hot, cousin. Hotter than the models will be bedding. I can't lose!
Roman, we have spoken about your gambling.
Wait until you see the new place in me. You'll change your song. So what I took on a little dance?
What's up, money?
Hey.
Man. Business is tough. Now, I ain't a cold person. I mean, I am cold, but motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man.
All right.
Now, I got into this dope game because it was the only thing that was open to me, man. The only thing, man.
Hey, I am not judging.
No, listen, now, I paid my dues. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town.
So you say.
So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. Is all this? All this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Nico.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! The thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit, too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist cat. He did what he had to.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne, man, Dwayne, it's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a pager. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. Now, I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. Man, you cold.
I was joking.
But what else is there? I mean, Cash been talking. Now I hear things. Said you and me, it's too tight now. Said you disrespected him. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
But I don't want to.
Well, neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
But do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now, I will give you a lot of money. Because see me? Now, I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, and motherfucker's gonna die.
Man, I'm not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. I will be in touch.
Yeah.
Rico, man. I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
Have things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do, put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That's what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. Now be out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it. Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You go, Nico. Peace and love.
Now, do you hear what public television... We're going to talk about why America is number one. Okay, without further ado, let's do what this show is all about.
I want to go...
Here
we are.
Thank you.
Until I go deaf. Hello, caller. I just wanted to call in and get it out.
Ew! Playboy X! Yo, Whitey's back. Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
Get away from me!
It's on and popping now!
You got me out of your way, son!
You could have been someone, Nico!
It was you or Dwayne! I chose Dwayne!
Another motherfucker gone and let the money go to his head.
You shouldn't have asked me to kill Dwayne, Playboy.
Dead this fool.
You're a bad joke, Playboy.
You was money. You a low-rate bitch. I took this shit to the next level. Cats like you just can't accept that.
You didn't change the game. The game changed you. Dwayne, I dealt with Playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry, though. Always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk sheet loft. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. You'll make me remember the kids too much. Maybe you'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.